We're broadcasting live from the Dirty South Dome in Atlanta, Georgia, where it's so humid you can drink the air.
You know what? You can drink the air, Grim. I'll stick with my cough syrup and scotch with a beer chaser, thank you. While we're on the subject, anyone seen my air pain goo or whipped cream?
Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this NFL matchup. The Crexham Skull Jugulars battle the Atlanta Vultures. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing, because NFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they gotta keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little Untidy Pod pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally. You don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball.
That's a little on the nose, don't you think?
And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. And the defense foul. And how about a little dirt sandwich? Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Third and two.
Hot two.
And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, the player on roid rage would win. Second down and a lot, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Oh, that was a great throw and a great catch.
Yeah, but it was an interception. A big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10. Pow! With the brain scrambler. Second and 3. Oh, with a punishing hit. Third down and 5. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. Boom! And it's first and 10. Tired of the quarterback's tight spiral.
How many times you fall? It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
It's first and 10. Oh, what a brutal hit! Second down and 9.
sure now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
It should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
And it's first and ten. Crusher right there, folks. Second down in a mile. And this guy is on fuego. Does he like his original or extra crispy? By the looks of it, extra crispy. And that'll give him 4 more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. And it's first and 10. He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and 3. Third down and 8. Punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and 10. Footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10. A nice run there for 8 yards. Third and 2. First down. And it's first and 10. He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Third down and 5.
Looks like my wedding night. There was a big explosion, and then everyone left disappointed.
What do you mean, everyone? Comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
And it's 1st and 10. Quarterback threads the needle for a 1st down. And it's 1st and 10. Oh, that was a vicious hit. There might not be an eye in team, but this guy's eyeballs are all over the other team's helmets right now. And it's 1st and 10. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown! Comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's 1st and 10. Man, what a hit that was. They stump the clock with their 1st timeout, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Gonna shave a few days off his life. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. Oh, with the brutal hit.
Timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You gotta use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense, that's a catch for a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6. Passes for a touchdown.
Yeah.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. Take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Second down in a very lot. Great run for a 9-yard gain. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. And these guys are neck and neck to begin the third quarter.
You talking about them two Siamese twins playing opposing tackles? Yeah, they're putting on a hell of a show.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Second down and 10. Man, he shuffled his feet so well on that play. He should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down. And it's first and 10. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10. And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. And it's first and 10. Target on that throw. The ref calls a penalty. You know, the NFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
And it's first and 10. He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called
It's good! Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. The four people on the planet who care about rules and kickoffs must be happy to see a flag down.
I'm just happy to see anything after that laser pointer accident.
I know, too, but
here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. First and ten. Oh no, it's a sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job.
Just did some butter turn.
Second down and long. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about bad hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
Third down and the punter is warming up. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Pow! With the brain scrambler. It's first and ten.
Welcome to the Roid Rage. How can I help you?
Yeah, I'll take a double Roid burger, large Roid fries, and a big Roid gulp.
Anything else?
Yeah, I'm just gonna rip.
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. Second down and ten. No, oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
First and eight to go. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
At the Mutant Stud Farm weekends in Summers. Oh, devastating hit! You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Is that right, Jim? That penalty makes no sense!
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. This is a first and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. First down in a mile. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Down at the QB, and the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill the quarterback.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline. Third down and forever. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die.
And they'll line up for the punt here. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. And it's first and ten. That's a two-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. And that'll be second and eight to go. The teams have kept each other at bay for now. But there's still plenty of time to bribe refs and kill the other team's star players, so it's anyone's game, really, Bricks. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Second down and a lot. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Third down and, well, good luck. Well, it looked like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, killer hit, literally. I love how they explode into a shower of blood and guts.
Yeah, the pieces of him are flying into the cheap seats.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
Man, a dog thing snags. He got you by a
pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. So much for the bombs way dirty trick on that play. Didn't fool the defense for a second. Second down and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
One, three.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
One.
The way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. And he rumbles for 9 on that play. And that'll bring up second and 1. Great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Oh. And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
First and ten. He turned into a mutant fireball with that flame on dirty trick, and anything he touches gets floppy.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and ten. Nice hit. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Britch's ex-girlfriend signaling when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex.
And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
First and ten. Oh, and they just deflated the quarterback's balls right there. The defense calls timeout. He must be trying to get on their QB's good side. Second down and more than the QB would like. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And the D takes their second time out, hoping for a miracle.
I witnessed a miracle once. A player was brought back from the dead.
That's not a miracle, partner. That's just how the NFL works. For a second there. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to...
And that's it. That's the last time out. It's score or die from here out. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And he throws that one to the sidelines. The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. Well, surprised me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Oh, what a brutal hit! The Vultures limp away defeated.
Yeah, they look so sad, Grim. I kind of feel sorry for them. They deserve a participation award.
Screw those losers.
Good teams find a way to win, and bad teams find a way to lose. Looks like they've got some work to do after this one-point loss.
We've all got some work to do after this one. For example, your enunciation could have been a tad better, Grim. And Junior, you can't swear all the time.
I don't know what the fuck you're fucking talking about, you fucking shithead.
Speaking of shitheads, let's hear the MVP of today's game brag about the win. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.